What's going on, guys? Jackson here from Vendetta Sports Media. Oh, hello. Back with part five, I think it is. Yeah, part five. Yeah, part five of our Warhammer 40K suggestion lost. No, I'm not lost. I'm doing my intro. Leave me alone. Anyway, back with more Warhammer 40K Bolt Gun. As always, if you guys are enjoying the video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Imperial structure state of this video. Whatever. There we go. We back in business, baby. Oh, hello. Pink and blue horrors. Give me that ammunition.
I sent you to meet your
yeah. Die! Filthy, godless heretics. Let's see, is there anything over here? Any secrets? I feel like it's like, oh, you didn't find any of the secrets. Oh. Yikes. Ow. Screw you, dude. I wanted all the kills. It's like I can't find any of the secrets. I don't know where the secrets are. I guess I just need to do more parkouring, maybe? Oh well. It don't matter, I guess. There's nothing back there, I just went back that way. Why do I hear dogs? Got an autosave. Cool. Is that an enemy up there? Cheesy, I know. Got a door over here. Okay, so we'll need to find a key. Oh, hello. Ow. Go. Nice, simple, and easy. There we are. That's how we like to do it. Oops, I missed. There we go. Come on, bring out your little friends. Good night. Sayonara. Over here. Go. He's got to be up here, right? There we go. Oh my gosh, that man just blew up. Alright, we got the key. We got the key, baby. Alright. We're fairly low on health. We don't have a whole lot. I have faith, though. I have faith that the Emperor will provide for us. Now we go back true to dough here. There we go. Alright, we are essentially out of contempt here. It's not great. There's little bits of health. Take that. I mean, he took it all right. Oops, wrong button. Yeah, take that. I severely overthrew that. I got him that time, though. There we go. Pretty good roll that we just had there. goes. Plasma is absolutely tearing these Chaos Space Marines to shreds. Oops. Just really hurt myself there. What's over this way? I guess a door.
Yeah.
This is indeed the door we have to go through. Reload the shotties. Okay, this means we gotta go the opposite way to go get our... Oh, we have another... Let's just chill back here. No sense in rushing up there. Just another door. Oh, okay. Okay. So now... Alright, we got little tidbits of health along the way here. Oh, look at that. And oh, look at that. The Emperor provideth. Oh, pick up that tiny little bit of health there. There we go. Oh, okay. So now we go into here. I think I looked it up. I'm pretty sure there's three chapters to this game. We have completed the first one. Nope, shotgun now, please. All right, all my contempt gone now. Whoa, what the? What the? What? Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I died. Wow. That was insane. That was actually insane that just happened. That was legitimately insane. He just like came back to life. I missed with that grenade, by the way. I got what I thought was an important call, but it was not. Okay, in an effort to save... I like how they just stand there and take it. Stand there and take it, you whore. Yeah, that's right. You like this, don't you? See, there's gonna be a Marine that's right below me. You got one shot off on me. Alright, now you... I missed. But one. There you go. Third. Number four. He's dead. And there's gonna be another one. I hear him in there. Douchebag. Hello. Miss me. Loser. Oh, there's two of them down there. Oh, no, wait, there wasn't two. That was a, that was an explosive barrel that I just hit them with. Very nice. All right, I'm at max health. And I have 100 contempt. Can we defeat this champion a-hole that's gonna come charging out at me? We'll see. Ah! Yes! Suck it! Yeah, regenerate now! Huh? Oh, you got friends. You know. Oui. Hello. Oh, hello. He threw a grenade too. I like how their grenades take like 40 years to blow up. Do I go down or do I go up? Well, going down gives me a ton of shotgun ammo. I hear someone talking. Who be there? Lazzy going hard. Okay, Mike, I'm getting wrecked. Hold on a second. Let's go in here. Put some distance in between us and this guy. There we go. Got some sort of secret right here. What is that? Oh, it's not a secret. It's just a ton of health that I don't need. I need shields. I need contempt. Nothing in here. Okay. Well then. I guess we'll just move on. This game is super fun. I'm thoroughly enjoying it. Oh, hello. Rail shooter time. Oh dear, I hate those things. Nope, go away. Spawns of Satan. Literally. I did some reading up on the lore. There's like four Satans in this game. Yoink. Hey, listen here. Enough of that. Gosh, I'm just losing health. Nice. Can I go back and get health? Listen, Emperor. Provide for your servant. Oh, gosh. Suck on that. He sucked on it, all right. Yippee. Munitions boom. Jump back up. Ah. Ow. Oh, Lord. Ow. F my life. The button. Ugh. I'm gonna stand over here, shoot you from back here, so I can get my close to it. I probably won't get 100. Dead now. Oh, Lord. I'm not dying to these plebs. Oh, thank the Emperor. Oh, my gosh. Health. Woo! Oh, Lord. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Oh my gosh. Man, I wish I had the heavy bolter right now. The heavy bolt gun. Oh, there's tons of ammo lying around for it. Oh, hey, my baby. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. This is why I need it. Ooh, grenades, hello. There we go. Make that bloody mess all over the wall. I've had to go through this level with, like, no shields. Kind of sucks. Oh, please. Can I make this? I missed! Well, this sucks. Well, I gotta die. I guess. Oh, there I go. Yeah, I'm gonna try to get this. I need that health, bro. Let's see if I activate this, because it comes back. No! Shoot, bro. Whatever, I'm just gonna have to go without it. Just wasted a ton of health. I'm not gonna get 100% kills. That's for sure. Oh man, there's a key over there we gotta go get. I'm sure. So many of them just spawned in. Sucks. We don't have a whole lot of health. Where did that lead to over there? Did that lead to... There is a secret over there, so let's go... Let's go check that out. I see the secret. Well, I'm not going to be able to get to that secret, actually. I don't think. The only way I could have gotten to that secret... Oh boy. This isn't where I want to go! Ah! Well, I guess this is the way we're going now. I wasn't ready to go down this way. But we're going down this way. See you there, buddy. See you. Oh, jeez. Okay, well. We're down here now. It is what it is. Body parts flying everywhere. Where are you? Holy shit! What are you? Oh my gosh. What the heck? Well, it was worth it. Is that what you were? Were you a secret? Did I finally find a secret? Oh my gosh, I found a secret! We did just descend. Oh my gosh. The platforming in this game sometimes is amazing. Hello. Oh, we don't have a whole lot of you left. Save the bolt ammo for... Oh, what? What? Whoa! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me? That was the most ridiculous thing I'd ever seen in my life. I clipped off the side. Absolutely ridiculous. I had the most basic jump. I don't know where that door is. hear you shooting at me down there. I'm gonna try to make this jump though. Yeet! Oh, made it with ease. Let's go. And then we just go back up here. I should have switched weapons to like maybe the shotgun so I could have like reloaded faster. Oh well. Here, let's. I moved. Yeah, see, you move out of the way of that one, punk. Oh, hello. Hey. There's no need for that. See, like, that's what I clipped on. I got 40 heavy bolt shots. That's crazy. I feel like I got them galore in the first chapter. Got grenades? Yeah, I got grenades. I just throw a grenade. Oh, here we go. And that's why we save it. Yay. I hate the aspiring champions. They suck. Make sure we're not forgetting anything in here. That sucks. You can only carry one of those grenades. And that's the only grenade we have left. Hello. Hello. Yeah, suck on that one. We need that grenade. Come on. There we go. Now, how many do we have for the heavy bolt? It's 49 again. See, look at that. The big question is, where do we go from here? Reuse of transportation here is advised. Okay. So we go back across. Big question is, where is the door? Is it over there? We haven't gone this way yet. Let's see what's over here. No, but I found dragon's breath. Okay, kill these things. You can always wait for it to come back. Wow. Absolutely tearing through it. Or anything and everything. See, I have this other key. I just don't know what it's for. I never saw a door. You kidding me? Are you not coming back? Are you not coming back? Are we for reals? Are we for reals right now? Let me see if I can make this jump. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Yeah, nope! Couldn't make it. We are in a pickle. That is for show. That is for show. Oh, there I go. Oh, wow. I just lost all my contempt. Because it finally started coming back. I hate myself. I didn't realize it was coming back. There's more up here that I can get. Oh my gosh. This game, dude.
I was literally stuck down there for the longest time.
And then finally started coming back. Alright, see? We're fine. No harm. No foul. Alright, so now we just ride this back down.
Oh man, these levels are taking longer and longer and longer.
Usually I like to do two levels in a video, but may just keep it to one this time. I don't know. There we go, just read some of the holy texts. Oh, I moved the mouse by accident. He stopped reading. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Unless something opened up. Oh, hello there. Hey, back up. Yeah, unless something just, like, opened up randomly somewhere. But, like, I don't recall seeing a door down here. I can go back down here. Because I killed everything down... Well, maybe not everything. Some new stuff has popped up. Or at least that was new. See, that's just the... Oh! Yeah, it was right here. What do you know? More you learn. Oh, great. Tis the purge. Ow. Oh, Lord. Come on. Get the right weapon. Oh, gosh. There's going to be a lot of space marines, aren't there? Is there any bolt ammo? Oh, thank God. Give it to me. Ow! Oh no, he regened! Ah! Ah! Get me out, Ho. Oh, ow. Go. Can I not? Oh no, I can't. I still have the dragon's breath or whatever it's called. Oh my gosh, another aspiring champion or chosen champion. It's a secret up there. I need it. Nope, back up. What? Hello, Flamer. Flame on! Oh my gosh. Whee! Is there more shield up here? Yeah, there is. Let's go. Give it to me. Oh, hello, hold up. Wait a minute. Can't catch me up here. Ah, they can get me up here. Ah! Crap, I'm out of bolt ammo. That's no bueno. Okay, reload the shoddy. That. What a throw. Crap. There it is. The purge is completed. Once again.
Okay.
Wasn't as bad as other purges have been. That was a good purge, though. It was a good purge. Medical assistance, praise the Emperor. Absolutely, you are correct. Alright, now we just have to find our way out of here. I think it's up there. Reload the shoddy. Reload the plazzy. We only have 20. Oh my gosh, he came flying at me. No! Ah! Where is he? Oh my gosh, he is coming. Yeah, suck it, loser. There's any more like big things of contempt anywhere, and there's just these little pieces. Well, we'll see. There might be something up here where these guys spawned in. They've really been liking to throw the Chaos Marines at us today. Look at that, there's the end of the level, baby.
How many secrets did we find?
5 out of 7. Dang. Well, I think that's all I've got time for today. I know it's only one level instead of two, but we'll make it up next time. Let's get out of here so you guys can actually hear me. Yeah, anyway, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Remember, if you guys are enjoying these, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you can be notified whenever a new episode drops. This is Jackson Law from Vendetta Sports Media, signing off. And I will see you guys next time.